those who mourn, for they will be comforted. It is a promise that things will turn out right, and God will always be there for our well-being. This is the inspiration of the MassKara Festival held in Negros. In the late era of the 1900s, the selling of sugar canes generated the most income, making it the primary business of the Negrenses. However, due to the proposition of alternatives such as corn syrup, the value of sugar dramatically eroded. It resulted to the lost income for many residents of the city. To mitigate the impact, the Art Administration of Bacolod conceived the MassKara Festival, a bold attempt of the Negrenses to disperse the misery caused by the economic crisis. To pay homage to the joyous event and its glory of the resilient Negrenses, let us clear the way for the seventh graders of hope, peace, and truth in celebration of MassKara Festival!
Maskara. Thank you.